for you. How's that back of yours?
Stone to hold a heart of fire. Dress will endure. Were you followed? Eyes to the
Come
skies.
Come forth, catalyst of change. There is a simplicity in inevitability.
Enemies approach! Man the mirrors! Those that try to breach our walls will be met with light! What is our next target? My disease. For the Stoneborn to try and take my head. And
choose yours. Your next words very carefully. So, Draven, you continue to serve Prince Renethal despite his many failures.
Mother of Stone, I serve Revendreth. At this time, the Dark Prince is the only one who has a plan to best do that. With this Mawwalker's help, we may undo the Master's blind devotion to the Jailer and the Maw.
Remember, a safe flight is a boring flight. Why would
would anyone walk anywhere? Another satisfying
I would wager you are hiding many dogs.
Your presence is ruining this party.
Here for sweat? Or knuckles? Yeah.
You have my ear. An invitation from Prince Renethal. How delicious. I simply cannot miss this.
Take me with you.
Revendreth.
Did you hear me?
Got a gig for ya. How's that back of yours?
What is this? So, the Dark Prince is making his move to usurp the throne. I suppose someone of character should be there to stop him.
anywhere. Remember, a safe flight is a boring flight.
How's that back of yours?
Hello, Moorwalker. We are doomed. With the medallions combined, we can seize control of Revendreth.
You mean you could seize control?
These are merely the ravings of a selfish prince desperate to reclaim his former glory. The bargain between Denathrius and the Jailer leave us all to be consumed by the Maw. I want our ways to survive. If that makes me selfish, I would hope you were all selfish as well.
None of your grand words matter. You cannot defeat both the Jailer and the Master. I will not subject my stoneborn children to further suffering.
I've heard enough. This usurper demands our medallions, but offers nothing.
Why, Renifor, if only you had shown such passion ages ago. I find it positively enthralling. But I must agree with the others. You lack leverage.
And what can this humble fallen prince do for you today?
Can you spare a moment, dearest friend? Ha! The spring in my step is only matched by the lightness of my soul. What an occasion this will be! Insanity is no excuse for bad manners.